Julian Griggs had the other goal for McDonough today. He also had a goal against Paul Six the other day. You're back. The team seems like it's back. Talk about the way this team's coming together and describe that goal for me.
Well, the team is looking really good this year. Obviously, we lost a lot of players from last year's team. But as we play more games, we get more practices, and our team's coming together. We're starting to play better soccer. Today was a bit of a challenge for us. St. Paul's packed it in a lot, but we managed to get two goals and win the game. That's what it's about. On my goal, I picked the ball up about at midfield, out wide. I pushed it by a couple guys. Did a 1-2 with George Campbell, and then I was in one-on-one, and I tucked in near post.
All the practices you guys had in the heat, and today you played in some intense heat. It was about 95 degrees on the thermometer, and probably just carpets another 10 or 20. Talk about the intensity, talk about the stamina you guys have.
Well, I mean, you can practice as much as you want in the heat, but it might get a little bit easier, but on this turf, it's something else. I think we showed a lot of heart in the way we kept running and kept pressuring the ball, and so I'm proud of the team for that.
All right. Thanks for coming on with us. You scored again. Congratulations.
Thanks.
And we'll see you next time.
All right.